Why is the ocean so important? It's not just important to me. It's not just important to fish. It's important to every single living thing on this planet, wherever you live. First thing, it gives us oxygen. Over half of the oxygen that we breathe comes from the sea, and it's actually sea creatures that make the oxygen. Those sea creatures are called phytoplankton, and they're tiny, tiny plant-like creatures that make food from sunlight energy. And in that process, they make oxygen too. Many sea life actually save human lives or make them better through medicines and discoveries. Check these out. Sea sponges are animals, and they fight cancer. Horseshoe crab blood is amazing, and it's critical in making vaccines like flu shots safe to use. Cone snails are used in pain medicine. And sea slugs help us understand how our brain works. The ocean gives people all over this planet one of my favorite things. Food. Ugh, I love seafood. Lobster and shrimp and salmon, fish and chips, clam chowder, tuna fish. I'm getting hungry. But it's not just protein. Even some of my favorite treats have ingredients from the sea in them too. There's stuff in seaweed that we use to make things like puddings and ice cream and brownies, all sorts of goodies. So good. It makes the texture super creamy. Yum! And after eating all of those goodies, the ocean has us covered. There are ingredients found in toothpaste too that come from the sea. Without the ocean, it would be way too harsh for most life to even survive on this planet. Water in the ocean is the powerhouse of the water cycle. Water in the ocean evaporates and forms clouds, then it forms rain to be delivered all over the globe as fresh water. It's one big ocean that connects us all, making it a great way to move things all around the globe by boat or ship. The ocean is an amazing place to have an adventure, to go relax, enjoy, put your feet in the sand, go snorkeling with fish, and just explore what this amazing world has to offer. But guess what? The ocean needs our help. Overfishing, warmer and more acidic waters, plastic pollution and other kinds of pollution all make it very hard for the ocean. But together, we can all fix this. You don't have to become a marine biologist or live near the coast to help save our oceans. We can all help. So let's do this. Here are some small things that have a big impact. When you choose to eat sustainable seafood, it makes a big impact in the health of our ocean. Remember how I told you I love seafood? But I only eat sustainable seafood. Sustainable seafood means that it's caught or farmed in ways that are earth-friendly, and that helps it to be around for generations to come. So how do you know if it's sustainable or not? The sustainable seafood symbol that's found on packages when you buy seafood in the store can be a great help, but I also recommend that you dive into other resources. We've got some on our website, and you can also search sustainable seafood, and there are guides that help you understand which kinds of seafood are good choices and which ones to avoid. We can make earth-friendly choices, from the clothing we wear to cleaning products we use and lawn fertilizers. All of those can make a big difference. We can make the switch from plastic bags and bottles to reusable ones. We can recycle. We can pick up litter. We can conserve gas and electricity. And we can support eco brands that are helping to be champions of our planet. It's up to all of us to take action and protect our oceans. And you are here, so you are an ocean warrior, and we are gonna dive deeper and learn so much more in our Living Porpoisefully Sea School. I'll see you later. Bye.